Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is IPM Gamer. This is going to be something a little different that I'm going to do. I was given a challenge by some missionaries to read the Book of Mormon and to share the gospel with others. And I'm doing this because what better way to share the message of God with others is by, you know, putting it on YouTube. Because the hundreds of millions of people that watch YouTube on a daily basis, you know, why not? And I think this is going to be a great way to reach out to people and to all the other people that do watch the channel, that or that may come to visit the channel, is that I am a Mormon. I am a member of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. And every day I'm going to upload a chapter of me reading it. And this is just a project that I'm going to do to reach out to people, to share the gospel, to fulfill that challenge given to me. Now, first, I'm going to read the title page of the Book of Mormon. The Book of Mormon, an account written by the hand of Mormon upon the plates, taken from the plates of Nephi. Wherefore, it is an abridgment of the record of the people of Nephi and also of the Lamanites. And an abridgment is a compilation of records or books. Written to the Lamanites, who are a remnant of the house of Israel, and also to Jew and Gentile. And Gentile means those who are not followers of Jesus Christ, those people that, you know, don't have a religion or a religious belief. Written by way of commandment, and also by the spirit of prophecy and of revelation, written and sealed up, and hid up unto the Lord, that they might not be destroyed, to come forth by the gift and power of God unto the interpretation thereof, sealed by the hand of Moroni, and hid up unto the Lord, to come forth in due time by way of the Gentile, the interpretation thereof by the gift and power of God. Now, it mentioned a person named Moroni. Moroni was the son of Mormon, Mormon being the principal author of the Book of Mormon. A Mormon was a prophet historian who compiled the records, wrote some of his own records, put it in with these writings. Moroni, being his son, was given the records, the ancient records, who later, at the end of the Book of Mormon, wrote his own account, his own teachings, if you will. An abridgment taken from the Book of Ether, also, which is a record of the people of Jared, who were scattered at the time the Lord confounded the language of the people when they were building a tower to get to heaven, which is to show unto the remnant of the house of Israel what great things the Lord hath done for their fathers, and that they may know the covenants of the Lord, that they are not cast off forever. And also to the convincing of the Jew and Gentile that Jesus is the Christ, the eternal God, manifesting himself unto all nations. And now, if there are faults, they are the mistakes of men. Wherefore, condemn not the things of God, that ye may be found spotless at the judgment seat of Christ. Translated by Joseph Smith, Jr. I know that the Book of Mormon is the Word of God. I have prayed very much to know if this book is, if it's legit. Almost 15 years ago, I read it, I prayed very hard, and I gained a personal witness for myself that the Book of Mormon is true. And I gained that witness by the gift and power of the Spirit of God. Spirit of God being that gift to all men who will pray and with faith looking for an answer to their prayers. And I know that it is true. And this will be the first video of me sharing this message with you. Thank you.